Hey, it's Katrina here, welcoming you to Step Into the Valley with the 3-Step Realty Group. Today's episode, we're going to talk about our monthly market update so you know what's going on in the real estate world today. And as always, to really get a good idea of how we're doing today, we have to compare today to yesterday. So we're going to take a look at Tracy and Livermore, starting with Tracy. In Tracy of February, we sold 63 homes, and the average sold price of those 63 homes was $571,000 compared to last year, February 2019, the average sold price was $484,000. So we had an 18% appreciation from last year. Now, let's take the month from January 2020 to February 2020. We actually had an appreciation of 11% in 1 month of our average sold price of the number of homes sold. So it's interesting to watch. Now, let's talk about Livermore real quick. Livermore, we sold in February of last year, 65 homes, and the average sold price of those homes was $856,000. Compared to February of 2019, the average sold price of the homes that were sold in Livermore was $850,000. So we have a 3.9% appreciation from year over year. And from January 2020 to February 2020, we had appreciation as well of 2.21%. That's pretty darn good. Something interesting to watch. In fact, I speak to a lot of potential home buyers and sellers every month. And what I'm hearing a lot of home buyers and home sellers are scared of what's happening with the coronavirus and what it could happen to our economy and their home values and interest rates. As many of you know, interest rates have dropped because of the stock market. Now, when interest rates drop, that means there's a lot more buyer potential out there and more buyers out there buying homes. When there's more buyers out there buying homes, that means home values go up. So we are looking at seeing some immediate increases happening here pretty soon. And what a lot of people are scared of is if that happens, that we might also see a crash. Now, recently, just last week, I was part of a webinar of some really, smart economists, because I'm not an economist, so I can't make these predictions, but they're saying within 90 days, as long as the coronavirus gets under control, that we should not see any big changes in the market in any negative way in our economy, as long as we can maintain it within 90 days. If us maintaining the coronavirus gets into 120 days, well, then we might see a change, and it'll be really important to keep our eyes really closely on how everything's going in the economy. And what we're doing is every month we're giving you a recap right here at the Step Into Our Valley YouTube show. So keep an eye on it. We're going to keep you updated as things go as well. And if you're thinking about refinancing or buying a home, as I mentioned before, interest rates are super low. Give us a call. We're happy to help you find your next home. And if you want to refinance, call your lender. If you don't have one, give us a call. We'll get you connected. And subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every Friday we have a new video coming out just for you. We'll see you soon.